The Marquee tool can help us to make specific adjustments to the structure, which is one of the most frequently used tools in KingDraw. The Marquee tool and Lasso tool are in the upper function area of the drawing board and can be switched by long pressing. If you want to choose a single element or structure, just select the Marquee tool and then click on the element or structure you want. If you need to select more, just keep clicking by sequence. Adjacent structures can also be selected. After clicking the Marquee tool, hold it on and drag it on the drawing board. The rectangle will appear. The Lasso tool is mainly used for multiple structures that are too close together when it is not convenient to use Marquee tool. Long press the Marquee tool and click to switch to the Lasso tool. A circle will show around the target area, and the coverage area are selected. Here is a shortcut. If you want to select the entire structure, just click on the Marquee tool, and then long press the structure of any part. You can quickly select the entire structure. After learning how it works, let's see what the Marquee tool can do in the drawing process. After selecting the structure formula, we can adjust the position of the structure arbitrarily. Select one end of the bond to adjust the bond angle and length by dragging. We can also adjust the size of the structure by selecting it. After doing that, by dragging these 8 handles, you can change the length and width of the structure and scale it. A rotating level will appear after the selection, and the structure can be rotated by dragging the level. If you don't want to rotate at the current center, you can also drag the center to any position, and the structure will rotate around the new center. There is also a 45-degree hockey on the right side of the level. Press and control it, and the structure will rotate 45 degrees. In addition, you can also perform color modification, alignment, and invariant operations after the Marquee tool. You can learn in the corresponding tutorials. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel.